I see some very beautiful grass, I said, and a lot of jolly children. It pains me though to see that they are not all so healthy and active looking. When I came in, I saw one poor little girl being led about. She has some trouble with her eyes. Now I can see two more with the same difficulty, and there's a girl with a crutch watching the others play. She seems to be a hopeless cripple. Cripple means being disabled, the one who is unable to walk properly. So the narrator explained what all he was able to see out of the window. What he was able to see, beautiful grounds and many cheerful children, many happy faces, many happy children who were enjoying. But on the other hand, he was sad also. Why? Because he saw some children who were not very healthy and active. After coming in, he noticed, he then said Mrs. Beam that as soon as he entered Miss Beam's school, he noticed that a girl had trouble with her eyes. She was blindfolded, and then he observed that two more with the same kind of disability. मतलब from the window उसने जब enter किया था school में तब उसने सिर्फ एक ही बच्ची देखी थी who was blindfolded. But from the window what he was able to see that there were some more children who were having the same kind of problem. They were also blindfolded. He also noticed a girl with a crutch. Crutch means it is a walking stick. ओके जिसके पैर में प्रॉब्लम होती है, वन अनेबल टू वॉक प्रॉपरली, वो वॉकिंग स्टिक के हेल्प से चलते हैं. सो दैट वॉकिंग स्टिक इज ऑल्सो नोन एज क्रच. सो ही ऑल्सो नोटिस्ड अ गर्ल विद अ क्रच हु वॉज वॉचिंग द अदर चिल्ड्रन एट प्ले. परहैप्स शी वॉज लेम. लेम मतलब क्या होता है? द वन हु इज हैविंग सम प्रॉब्लम विद हर विद द लेग्स. ओके तो यहाँ पे ऑथर एक बच्ची को भी देखता है हु वॉज हैविंग सम प्रॉब्लम विद द लेग्स एंड वॉज अनेबल टू वॉक प्रॉपरली एंड शी वॉज वॉकिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट वॉकिंग स्टिक विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्रच. मिस बीम लाफ्ड. ओ नो, शी सेड, शी इज नॉट रियली लेम. दिस इज ओनली हर लेम डे. द अदर्स आर नॉट ब्लाइंड ईदर. इट इज ओनली देयर ब्लाइंड डे. I must have looked very surprised, for she laughed again. At play over here means playing. Hopeless means unfortunate, and lame day means day on which she acts as if she was lame. Okay, so Miss Bean laughed on the author, and she explained that it was the girl was not actually disabled from her legs. That means she was not lame, and rather it was her lame day. मतलब उस लड़की को पैरों से कोई problem नहीं है. She is all okay. She has got no problem. She is physically fit. But it was her lame day. वो day कौन सा था? Lame day. जहाँ पे आपको you have to act as if you cannot walk, you have got some problem with your leg, you cannot walk with your leg and you need to have a walking stick to walk. And the others are also not blind. Jo blindfolded the, they were not actually blind. They were having their blind day. That means they were supposed to act as if they are blind by blindfolding, that putting that cloth over the eye and not to see anything. And she laughed again at my astonished look. And the narrator was very astonished, very surprised that how these kind of days can be celebrated in the school. This is a very important part of our system. System means society. To make our children appreciate and understand misfortune, we make them share in misfortune. Two. Each term, every child has one blind day, one lame day, one deaf day, one injured day, and one dumb day. During the blind day, their eyes are bandaged absolutely, and they are on their honor not to peep. The bandage is put on oversight so they wake blind. This means that they need help with everything. Other children are given the duty of helping them and leading them about. They all learn so much this way, both the blind and the helpers. So over here you can see some of the words. Misfortune means being unfortunate, yeah, unlucky hona we can say. Their eyes are bandaged means they are all blindfolded. As you must have seen in the very first picture of this lesson, the girl was blindfolded. And are on their own honor means they have to promise themselves, khud se promise karna ki we'll not peep out of the blinds. Okay, so what Ms. Beam is trying to explain over here is that she explained that to make the children appreciate, accept and understand misfortune with the same mind as fortune, they have made such activities as an essential part of their system. It means that aap bahut achhe ho, you can see. You can walk properly, you can run, in fact, you can hear properly, okay, you are completely physically fit. That means you are lucky. You are lucky that you are fit, completely fit with having no disability. But over here in this school, children are taught to appreciate of being lucky, being physically fit, and help and understand the one who are not lucky enough. That means उनको ये सिखाते हैं कि आप पहले thankful रहो कि आप physically fit हो, आपको कोई physical problems नहीं है, but आपको ये भी समझना होगा that जिसको physical problems है, जो physically fit नहीं है, कोई blind है, कोई deaf है, किसी को पैर में problem है walking में, so you should understand them, you should help them. उनकी mental status आपको समझ में आनी चाहिए. Okay, and how it can be possible? By doing such activities. And how they were used to implement it, how Ms. Beam used to implement it? Each term, every child is supposed to observe one blind day, one lame day, one deaf day, one injured day and one dumb day. Her term, it just like you have two terms in a year. So in each term, every child has to celebrate blind day, lame day, deaf day, injured day and dumb day. Dumb day means dumb, who is not able to speak. Okay, and deaf, the one who is unable to listen. Blind means the one who cannot see. Lame means the one who cannot walk properly. Okay, so each student has to observe that day. One blind day, on blind day their eyes are blindfolded, patti laga dete hain aankhon pe, and they have to promise not to cheat. Unko apne aap se ye promise karni padti hai ki wo cheating nahi karenge. And this is done overnight so that they wake up in a blind like condition. Aur ye raat mein hi kar diya jata hai taki jab wo subah uthe to they'll feel as if they are completely blind and get help for everything they do. And they will be getting help from their partners to help out in each and every task they do over the day. Other children have the duty to help and guide them. This way, both the blind and the helpers learn a lot of things. कैसे सीखते हैं? Blind क्या सीखता है और helper क्या सीखता है? Blind ये सीखते हैं कि क्या-क्या problems actually जो real में blind है, उसको क्या-क्या problems आती होंगी. So the blind, the one who is pretending to be blind would understand that what are the problems that a blind person is always face, and the helper would understand how to help out that blind person. In what way, in what manner you have to give the instructions to that blind person. There is no misery about it. Ms. Beam continued, everyone is very kind and it is really something of a game. Before the day is over, though even the most thoughtless child realizes what misfortune is. Misery means difficulty, to have difficulty, and thoughtless means being careless. So Miss Beam further said that with this type of a game, even a very careless child, even a very lazy child would be able to learn, would be able to understand, to be responsible at the end of the day. जो careless बच्चा है वो भी responsible बनना start हो जाता है, responsibilities लेना start कर देता है. Okay? The blind day is of course really the worst. But some of the children tell me that the dumb day is the most difficult. We cannot bandage the children's mouths, so they really have to exercise their willpower. Come into the garden and see for yourself how the children feel about it. Now Miss Beam further explained that for some of the children, blind day is the worst day. To celebrate, to be a blind is quite a tough task, and some of the children say that being dumb was the most difficult task. Why? In blind day, what happens? You can control your eyes by closing it or with the help of a piece of cloth. But what about being dumb? आप अपने माउथ को कैसे कंट्रोल कर सकते हैं? आप कैसे कंट्रोल करेंगे कि मुझे नहीं बोलना? You cannot stuff in a cloth or you cannot bind your mouth with a cloth. ये possible नहीं है. तो इसमें आपका विल पावर होना चाहिए. It should be your विल पावर टू नॉट टू स्पीक. ओके, वो आपको बहुत कंट्रोल करना पड़ता है कि हम ना बोलें करके. तो दैट बिकम्स क्वाइट अ डिफिकल्ट टास्क ओवर हियर. द चिल्ड्रन हैड टू यूज देयर विल पावर इन दैट केस. देन शी टुक हिम टू द गार्डन. दैट मीन्स मिस बीम टुक द ऑथर टू द गार्डन एंड टू लेट हिम वॉच द चिल्ड्रन एंड देयर फीलिंग्स हिमसेल्फ. मिस बीम लेड मी टू वन ऑफ द बैंडेज्ड गर्ल्स. Here's a gentleman come to talk to you, said Miss Beam and left us. So Miss Beam took the narrator to the bandaged girl, that means the girl who was blindfolded, and after introducing to them, she left from there. Don't you ever peep? I asked the girl. Oh no, she explained, that would be cheating. But I had no idea it was so awful to be blind. You can't see a thing. You feel you are going to be hit by something every moment. It's such a relief just to sit down. So, the narrator asked the girl if she ever tried to look out. Okay, she said, the narrator said that you should not cheat. The girl replied anxiously that it would be cheating. That girl was true enough to herself that she is not going to cheat. But I had no idea it was so awful to be blind. The girl said that being blind was not a good idea. You can't see a thing. You feel you are going to hit by something. So before this experience, she never realized that being blind was that bad. One was not able to see anything. At every step, one fears of being hit by something. Just sitting down was a comfort. That means, if you do it practically, you just blindfold your eyes. आंखें बंद करके भी आप चलोगे तो you all the time you will have a fear of hitting something. कहीं पैर न टक रह जाए, कहीं लग न जाए, कहीं गिर न जाए. You always have that fear in your mind. So what the girl said that it is better to sit on a place comfortably wherein you cannot get hurt in any way. Are your helpers kind to you? I asked. So what the narrator asked that are you comfortable with moving around with your helpers here and there? Okay. I asked fairly. But they are not as careful as I shall be. So glad when today is over. Sorry, did I miss one paragraph? Yeah, fairly, but they are not as careful as I shall be. when it is my turn. Those that have been blind already are the best helpers. It's perfectly ghastly not to see. I wish you would try. Shall I lead you anywhere? I asked. So, ghastly means causing fear or horror. So, he further asked her if her helpers were kind. Her response was positive, but according to her, the intensity of help and care was lesser. She would be a better helper during her turn. Why? Because she has already understood the problems of being blind, and in the next turn, when she'll become a guide, when she'll become the helper, she would be very much careful about how to instruct a blind person. So she would be a better helper, she claimed. Okay. As per her statement, people who had experienced the blindness become better helpers as they were able to understand their position. The inability to see was scary and full of fear. She wished she could give it a try. Then he asked her if then the narrator asked that girl whether she wanted to go somewhere and need help her to go anywhere. So, oh yes,